Amazing.
Excellent. It really was, like, I didn't know what to expect when coming here, and I got so much more than I could have ever imagined. Really what I got out of it was understanding a methodology for helping. In our case, we work with moms, postnatal women, and it really helped me understand a methodology to help them go further in their fitness than I thought was possible. So I'm very thankful.
Yep, mind-blowing. Like, you really opened my mind to just different methods, different things. Like, I was so stuck in what I thought was right, but being able to prove me in real-life people was really amazing for me to see. So I'm excited to be able to bring that to the people I work with.
Excellent.
And being able to trust your gut. Like, trust that you can overstep what the perceived expectations of what a mom should be doing, and knowing that you can push the limits more than you realize.
Yeah, and hopefully in a safe way, right? In a safe, systematic way.
Yeah.
Cool, because we don't teach reckless here.
For me, I think going home tomorrow, some of the testing and helping women actually feel their pelvic floor muscles, their transverse muscles, and I now feel like I am empowered with a methodology to help them actually feel the muscles in the way that they're supposed to feel them, not over activating them, but activating them in just the right way.
Cool.
Simplifying the cueing method.
Yeah.
So not overcomplicating it, so you're focusing on one thing and being able to perform it.
Cool.
For me, it's going to be not making the people that I work with stop what they're doing and take them back and just continue to take them wherever they're at and then just teach them the right way to do it. Yeah, again, it was mind-blowing. You know, I have a diastasis myself. You had me on the table. I was crunching, doming, but then with the method you taught us, I was able to crunch and spread the load and with no doming. So, again, proof right here in my own body that it is possible. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
So worth it.
Yeah.